Network protection reduces the attack surface area of your Windows 10 devices, helping to defend against internet-based attacks. In this video, I'll demonstrate network protection capabilities in Microsoft Defender for Endpoint. Phishing scams, exploits, and other malicious content often rely on users to connect to nefarious hosts. Once connected, they unknowingly give away passwords, install malware, or these days, install cryptocurrency miners. Here, someone's phishing me with an email about my account's security. The link in the email led me to a legitimate-looking website that's prompting me for my password. So, I'll go ahead and sign in so I can get that changed. But wait, nothing happens. Something might be wrong, so I'll just check back later. It might not look like anything happened, but someone just scraped my password into their database, and I won't even realize it until something bad happens, if I ever do. Next, I'll show you how network protection would have prevented this. Network protection is a capability from Microsoft Defender for Endpoint that helps to block these types of attacks. Put simply, it prevents Windows or any application from accessing a malicious domain. Any application, not just Microsoft Edge. This time around, I've enabled network protection. I'll get to how you do that later, but for now, let's see what happens when I click that link again. Boom. Blocked. Notice that I'm using Chrome? I also see a notification toast telling me that Microsoft Defender for Endpoint blocked the connection. Next, we'll look at how network protection works. The Microsoft Intelligence Security Graph uses artificial intelligence, machine learning, and other techniques to process trillions of signals. For example, it processes more than 630 billion authentications each month, and it scans 470 billion emails for malware and phishing attempts. Those signals are then turned into actionable threat insight, which in this case is network reputation data. This data represents a growing inventory of nearly 5 billion new and distinct data points about threats, bad actors, malicious IPs, and more that are added monthly. Microsoft products then use this intelligence to identify and respond to the latest threats. While network protection uses threat insights from the Intelligence Security Graph to evaluate reputation scores, it goes further by blocking all outbound connections to low reputation addresses. Network protection reports network events and blocks within Microsoft Defender for Endpoint. You can use those as a part of your normal alert investigations. For example, remember the phishing attempt that network protection blocked a minute ago? Here's what it looks like on my computer's timeline in Microsoft Defender Security Center. None of this works without configuring network protection on our endpoints. That's next. In Microsoft Endpoint Manager, configuring network protection is straightforward. The network protection settings are in Device Configuration Profiles. To get started, select Configuration Profiles. I'll create a new profile and set the type to Endpoint Protection. After selecting Microsoft Defender Exploit Guard, you see the features I can manage here. Attack surface reduction, controlled folder access, network filtering, that's where network protection lives, and exploit protection. You have two options here. You can enable network protection in audit mode to log events without blocking connections. You might do this if you want to measure the impact of network protection before enabling it. In this case, I'm going to flat out enable network protection in this device configuration profile. The last step is to assign the profile. Select Assignments and choose the groups you want to include. For this one, I'll include all my devices. Done. That's all it takes to enable network protection for Windows 10 devices. You can also enable network protection as part of a Microsoft Defender for Endpoint security baseline. This is a powerful experience for deploying many Microsoft Defender for Endpoint settings at one time. Network protection helps to prevent employees using any application, even Chrome, from accessing malicious domains. You can learn more about network protection on Microsoft Docs.